How to fix Valorant error code 5 on Windows 11 10s. To fix Valorant error code 5 on Windows 11 10s, try 1. Save your work, then reboot both your PC and router, if any. 2. Remove and reinstall both Valorant and Vanguard. Then reinstall the latest official build from https://playvalorant.com/n-gb. 3. Contact Riot Support for more info.